is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead and slap the shit out of that like button because it helps support my channel. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my other reaction videos, original music, a whole bunch of other fun stuff I have going on the channel. I already did the original music video from Call Me By Your Name, which was iconic. Everyone saw it, life-changing, totally super gay and juicy, and we loved it. Now we have this live performance, and I already saw on a bunch of blogs that he ripped his pants during this performance. So I'm wondering if he was like doing too much, doing too little, like what was going on. So I didn't see this performance. I'm ready for it. I support him. I support him being a gay artist in this mainstream world and just pushing through full throttle. I am here for that. It's fully inspiring. So as much as it just seems like Call Me By Your Name music video was just a cute little like amazing video, like, you know, and then everyone move forward, I want to continue the hype for him and continue this, you know, there's POC LGBT artists growing and being this well known and mainstream is huge for our community and the world, and they need it, and we're gonna keep pushing it. So let's watch this video and help support him. All right, he's so cute. I'm ready for this.
Ladies and gentlemen,
The Queen's Gambit. Okay.
I called it back just today.
Yes.
You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles at my face. Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough for luck with me tonight.
Oh, this is bloody.
Baby, you live in the life.
I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, their whole bus out. Huh. Ooh. Yes. Get a little nice. Oh. Oh, I was not ready for the choreo. Ooh. He look nasty. This performance is everything. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh, oh no! Oh, that was still so good. Oh, I feel bad though. Okay, wait, a couple of things. I feel like, so I know he trained for the music video for the pole dancing. So I feel like he was about to get up on that pole and kill it, and then he couldn't because he ripped his pants. But I am, as sad as it is that that happened, I'm glad that it happened at the end of the performance because he was able to get out all the choreo, all the juiciness, all the everything that happened was great. And so it's glad that something that bad happened at the end because it didn't affect the rest of the performance. That was iconic. I'm living. I want more of this. If you have nothing nice to say in the comments, poop. Bye. Don't say nothing. Bye. I love you guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.